External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj on Saturday met the leaders of Tamil Progressive Alliance and Ceylon Workers' Congress Party in Colombo. Ceylon Workers' Congress Party is an Indian-origin Tamil party in Sri Lanka. Swaraj is on a two-day visit to Sri Lanka. Camera person Ajay Sharma from Colombo for ANI.